Welcome back to the oneAPI channel. Crowd simulation. Too many people trying to get out of a room through a narrow door, or two groups of people crossing to the other side past each other. It happened to all of us. The interaction between them is really interesting. And if you are looking for such a quick simulation or demo that could run on multiple devices by multiple vendors, here it is. I'll leave you the link. And here is the QR code. The code was created by CodePlay. You can find here all the instructions. You basically need the SYCL compiler. For me, I just installed the oneAPI base toolkit. If you're using Nvidia GPU, you'll need the CUDA backend, and I just use the CodePlay plugins. And you will need to install some other stuff, SDL2, matplot, and such. The instructions are simple and they work. If you'd like to change the simulation conditions, you can define it using a JSON file that looks like that. And you can find some examples under input directory. I just followed the instructions. It's pretty straightforward. Clone the repository, create a build directory, look for the location of the right compiler, and build the solution. Few warnings, but I got the code ready. Now, let's look at main.cpp. Look for the device selector, and it is a GPU selector, which will select by default my Intel GPU. I want to first run it on my Nvidia GPU. So let's comment this selection. These are all the platforms in my system. SYCL-LS will show me all the information, and my Nvidia GPU is platform number 4. So let's choose platform number 4 as our device. And let's recompile and run the simulation. Make sure we use the CUDA backend and it's running. And now let's run the same code on the CPU. These are all the devices I have. The CPU is platform number 1. So let's print out the device like this and choose platform 1. Recompile and run. And yes, the same code is now running on my CPU. And now, let's run it on the Intel GPU. So choose platform 2, recompile, and run. And oops, we have a problem. So first, I can see that it indeed ran on the Intel A770 GPU. And this specific Intel GPU does not support double precision. So let's go to the specific code. I'm editing heatmap.cpp under external. Here is the double precision variable, and let's move the double to be float. I have, of course, changed the precision and might just kill the accuracy. I'm not really sure, but let's recompile, rerun, and yes, the same code is running on my discrete Intel GPU and running really, really fast. Pretty cool. And for my last trick, let's run the simulation first on the Nvidia GPU, and it's running. And now run the simulation on my CPU, and it's running, and on my Intel GPU, and running. And yes, three simulations running on three different devices in parallel. Is it cool or what? So, crowd simulation, a nice SYCL example by CodePlay. Try it out. Enjoy. Thank you.